What if I told you the best show right now isn't Wednesday, isn't The Mandalorian, and isn't even Ted Lasso? It is a show that flew under most people's radars, a limited series created by A24 Studios, the studio behind the best movie of 2022, Everything Everywhere All at Once, and the show is available on Netflix. It's called Beef. No, not that kind. This one. See, I myself came to know of Beef through very glowing reviews on Letterboxd, and even though it's kind of overhyped over there, that isn't to say that it isn't a frigging fantastic show, and better than most of what's on streaming services and on TV in general right now. On first glance, the story of Beef is pretty simple. Two people let a road rage incident burrow into their minds and slowly consume their every thought and action. That sounds pretty simple, right? I thought so too. But oh boy, is it not. We see these two people go from living relatively normal lives to getting entangled in all sorts of things just because of one road rage incident, and it is entertaining as hell. The story revolves around two protagonists, Danny, played by Steven Yeun, who is a contractor with things going not so well in his life, and Amy, played by Ali Wong, who is a business owner who operates a plant selling business. These two appear to have nothing in common, but both have their lives crumbling to pieces, both are facing depression, and both are trying to just hold themselves together despite their fragile mental state. We see Danny facing financial difficulties, coupled with the responsibility of his parents in Korea and his brother who is living with him, meanwhile also dealing with his cousin who pesters him. Danny tries his hardest to do his job, to do multiple jobs, just to basically live. And we see him and the way he is treated by the people around him and the people he goes to work for. We see the actions of the people around him, and Danny is filled with anger, but he keeps it bottled up inside of him. The same can be said for Amy, who, although owns a very successful business, is very wealthy and has a loving husband and daughter, yet she is tense, almost disturbed by this plasticky sort of life. Although she has everything Danny wants, yet she is unfulfilled. She feels hollow inside. Nothing seems to be working out for her. She too is in the same boat as him, yet she doesn't show it. None of them do. And where these two people from different worlds collide is in a freaking road rage incident of all places. It was just a day when Amy had enough. She just wanted it to come all out. And it did. And oh boy, did we go to many different places from there. We have urination of floors, houses being set on fire, a chase scene in Vegas, gospel worship, gospel basketball, and even a scene of Amy pleasuring herself with a gun. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk about that. Going into this show, I had not a clue what I was getting myself into. Honestly, I expected a typical rom-com where two people who hate each other at first end up falling in love. Basically an enemies to lovers trope, but I am pleased to say that it is not that. Far from that, actually. No, because you see, Beef is actually pretty deep. It tackles themes of depression, faith, anxiety, trauma, connection with oneself and their loved ones, and much more. And it tackles all of these with so much care and genuinely made me think that there was so much love poured behind this show. Steven Yeun as Danny is one of the best castings I've ever seen, and he truly makes this role his own. Even in the smallest scenes, you can see just through his facial expressions how Danny is as a person and how he acts and reacts to the situations around him. The church scene in episode 3 is honestly one of the best scenes I have ever seen. This episode is titled, I Am Inhabited by a Cry, and in the episode we see Danny take up his ex-girlfriend's recommendation and go to a church. At first, he is kind of nervous, anxious even, for he has not gone to church in such a long time. he has almost cut off his ties to his faith. And in this scene, we see the whole church worshiping. Danny at first seems really closed, doesn't want to open up, almost seems like he's uncomfortable being there in this holy place. He feels like he doesn't belong there. He has led an unsuccessful life and has accomplished nothing. He is not worthy of being there in the Lord's presence. All his failures, all his wrongdoings, all his anger swells up. It comes to him. He cannot take it much longer, and he breaks. He just breaks down. He cannot control his emotions. He just lets it all out, and he is not judged. He is comforted by the people around him in the congregation. And Steven Yeun brilliantly depicts this. I forgot I was watching a show. It just felt too personal, like I was seeing a person break down in front of me. I wanted to go there and hug him, tell him it's okay. That is how good beef is. I will be honest, I had seen Ali Wong's comedy specials before, but she didn't seem all that funny to me, and I would be lying if I said this didn't deter me from starting the show, but after seeing this, I still feel the same about her comedy, but now I do think she's a pretty good actress. The way she plays Amy, the way she smiles and like puts on this facade of a well-put-together woman, even though she's far from it, the way it feels so unnatural when she's smiling and joking with all these other rich people, it's so unnerving, I love it. She really surprised me with her performance, and I really wish she gives more performances like this. So in conclusion, I really believe Beef is an exceptional show and probably the best show that I've seen in a long time. Leave a like and please subscribe if you like this video, as I hope to upload more in the future and I would really appreciate the love. That's about it. See you again.